Rita Tinina, KTN News.
Now, Sports Cabinet Secretary Rashid Echesa says the national amputee football team that finished 12th at the Amputee World Cup in Mexico is to blame for their woes as ministry catered for what the team requested. Echesa, who was being grilled by the Parliamentary Sports Committee, blamed the team for the debacle that saw them stranded. And as Robinson Okenya now reports, the CS says their allowances will be paid at the end of the week.
Appearing before the Sports, Culture and Heritage Parliamentary Committee, Sports Cabinet Secretary Rashid Echesa blamed the National Amputee Football Team for the struggles they went through during the just-concluded Amputee World Cup in Mexico. Echesa claimed the team only requested for their air tickets, which amounted to 7.5 million Kenya shillings, and that other expenses were met.
Mr. Chair, the officials of amputees came to my office before they traveled. And they told me that they have somebody who is going to cater for the accommodations and the allowances in Mexico. But what they were lacking, Mr. Chair, was the air tickets, return tickets. So me, what I did, Mr. Chair, I instructed my PS here, who is the accounting officer, to make sure that he get tickets for them. And indeed, Mr. Chair, they were given tickets worth 7.5 million.
The Federation had come to us and said that they have everything catered by the international body. And we asked them to give us proof, and they gave us letters that said, yes, the accommodation, everything they needed was catered for.
This, however, is in contradiction of what the Amputee Federation told KTN Scoreline on Saturday, saying they had submitted their budget in time and that the ministry failed on their part.
We got the invitation. It was like late December last year. I presented the budget to the ministry by 14th of March.
Yes.
Everything was going well until we were told that all the budget is being reduced to 6.6 million the last minute. And the very last minute, I think it was like 1 week too. They told us that the government doesn't have money.
The amputee team finished 12th in the tournament and second in Africa, and according to CS and his permanent secretary, Ambassador Peter Kaberia, the team's allowances will be paid by the end of the week.
And though what you did wearing Sonko's team, being the national team, was not right, but as a ministry, you're going to make sure that you get your allowances. And I instructed my PS here to make sure that they get their allowances by the end of this week.
Echesa was also put to task as to why the Olenguruoni Stadium in Narok County had not been completed since its commissioning in 2012. A project, he argued, had not been handed over to his ministry from the housing ministry.
This should be a wake-up call to the sports department that, you know, we appear to be doing nothing. If the stadiums are still stalled, it's a big shame.
The ministry said that talks are in place to take over.